Good morning. Happy Sunday. Happy Easter. Easter Bunny came. This is Jaden's. They're sharing this. This is Levi's little plush. They ain't even got up yet, and it's like 7:30 in the morning. Good morning. Excuse how I look. I did just wake up a little bit ago. My husband is going to be out here in just a minute. The kids are going to come out, and I'm going to get them on video.
Hold on.
Yeah, that's pretty good, Jaden.
Yep, we learned that in PE.
Well, it was spinning up right, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Peeps. Looks like, oh, he's trying to eat through the
yeah, that's
all right, all right. Let's get it open.
Yeah.
Okay, so he's already, well, you can't bite it yet. He's keeping a dent into the helmet. It'll pop back. But, oh, he's trying to bite yours too, Jaden. No, this is brother's. Yours is right here, buddy. Oh, a dustpan.
Oh, look, I got the ball cap.
No, did you?
Cool. Now I can catch bugs with it.
Yeah.
Oh, here's my dustpan.
Bring them in the house.
Yeah, don't bring them in.
Here's my dustpan. It's green, my favorite color.
Yep.
And the nose.
It's a bunny. Oh, look, Levi got Stuart Little.
Uh-huh. Hey, look. Look at this. Chase. It's a Chase mask. One Chase and that energy.
Yeah,
look. Owl. You got it right there.
Levi got Mickey Mouse
watch top.
Little mini
cool.
Play-Dohs.
And a
look, jelly beans.
Look, Mommy, there's chalks and they're shaped like eggs.
Yep.
This is cool.
It's an egg with
Look at this little cute thing.
Look, Levi, he got paints. Oh, that's the grass, Levi.
You like that grass?
Yeah.
More chalk.
Okay, so now Jaden's in his room playing, Levi's in there playing with Jaden's school eggs, and I'm fixing to get out some biscuits and make family biscuits and gravy for breakfast.
You making sausage gravy or just regular gravy?
I don't remember. I don't know. Let me think about it. Okay, so this is my little secret, y'all, for sausage gravy. And if you want to add chunky sausage to it, then you can. It's real good. And then she's in these biscuits. Just waiting for the oven to preheat up now. Biscuits and gravy.
Eggs.
And apparently Levi's wanting eggs.
2 hours later.
And we're gonna go out in just a minute. Levi is dying to go outside and hunt eggs. Okay, so my husband just went outside to hide the eggs. And so Jaden's in his room. Levi's in here crying because he can't see daddy out that window there. I don't know. I don't think he's had them in the front yard, but I really don't know. I wouldn't think he would since we don't let the kids play out there. So, but I'm just gonna go get Levi dressed and, well, he's dressed, but I need to get some shoes on him real quick. So I got, these are their baskets from like a couple of years ago, I guess. And so they're going to use those to put the eggs in because they're really real eggs. Well, y'all saw Monday's vlog. So, yeah. So I don't really want them cracking. Yeah, so there's their loot over there. Jaden's dying to use his paints and stuff. So, yeah. Wait for my husband to hurry up. Yeah. There's a boogie woogie.
Come here, hold on. Here. You got a hope. Look for it. Now. Go! Start little friends.
Yeah, put it in your thing. Daddy's helping the baby. Oh! I'm not saying.
Oh, here's one behind your truck.
Uh-oh.
Look, there's a yellow jacket.
No, it
ain't.
Levi, come here. Jaden sees a being called a yellow jacket.
Calm down. Look. Yeah.
Okay. Levi's first year of Easter egg hunting. We lived somewhere else, and my husband, he was a little bitty thing, and my husband had to carry him around the whole house, and he hit him that year also. And then last year we didn't do it because it was raining. It was pouring down rain last year at Easter. Okay. You looking for them?
Mm-hmm.
Find them, Levi. Did he find that one over there?
No, not yet. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How many you got, Jake?
Seven.
Okay.
Daddy, I have 7.
That's a baker's dozen. Come on, there's some more to be found.
Yeah, there's actually 17 after it was all said and done. Because I had to break, before we dyed eggs, I actually, one cracked open while it was cooling down or whatever. And then I actually had to crack one open to make sure it was really done. Because I basically brought them to a boil and put the lid on, turned the heat off and put the lid on and left it for like 10 minutes or so.
Come over here.
That's what I was told to do one time, so that's how I do it.
And let me put it this way: you done walk by a dozen times.
He's come back around that side.
Brother just went by it again. Warm. Getting warmer. 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 Now you're getting cold. Warm.
Go either left or right.
Cold.
Cold. Warm. Hot. Hotter. Hot.
Warm?
Hot. Yeah, getting warmer.
Almighty.
Warm.
Jaden, look around. Look around.
I found it.
Yeah. Look,
long
enough.
Look at Levi's climbing up on that thing.
Come on.
Yeah.
So Jaden wants to do his goofy string or silly string.
Open it?
And apparently I need to open this first. He thought. Okay. Oh, it's got windy, so it might blow back.
Now?
Hang on, let the wind kind of die down a minute. Go ahead. Okay, stop, stop. Let me see it.
Did you see that?
Yeah, when you do it, you shake the can like this. That's what you do with it. Here you go. Just make sure you get it off. Don't squirt me, cause you, don't. I have to clean myself off before I go in the house.
So?
Need to go squirt your daddy with it. Oh yeah, just that's how you waste it. You gotta shake the can, Jaden. Look, he got it all over me. Okay, they're gonna draw with the chalk that looks like Easter eggs. Boom, boom, bow, shaboom, boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Moved in here. Someone had kids that had wrote with chalk like way over here, like way over there, and Rose was like, "You're not gonna do that," and I could look all bad. Now I'm letting them do it. You up in boom, boom, boosh, boom, boom. Tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Oh wait. Mommy! It's going on about 2:30 and gosh, look at the wind. I mean, actually, I put my hair up, some crazy hairdo. I don't never do my hair like this enough to know what I'm doing, but I did paint my fingernails again. What is that, like 4 or 5 colors in a week's time period? But I do got all my crock pot meal going right now. I was gonna make them some homemade rolls, but I didn't get around to doing it. I was gonna use my bread maker and make it, because my husband just absolutely loves the ones I make. But I don't know, it kind of takes a little bit of time with the bread maker, so I didn't start it in enough time for it to be ready for dinner and everything. But the kids, Levi got it from a nap, and the kids just had some of their candy for snack time or whatever you want to call it. They weren't a big fan of the blue party peeps, which my tongue looks kind of blue because I tried that to see what it would taste like. It tasted and smelled like Play-Doh to me. And Jaden was not a fan of them either. Normally he likes peeps, but they did like the little eggs that I got that was in the egg container from Big Lots. They were like marshmallow dipped in chocolate. They were like little half eggs though. Not what I expected when I opened the container. But later after they have their dinner, they'll have some of their peanut butter bunny. Their Russell Stover bunny. But I'm thinking about going in there and opening up Levi's little bit of Play-Doh and letting them play with some of that maybe. But they're playing with their little brooms and whisking up the eggs with them. Their little his plastic eggs he's got right now. Y'all about done with the Play-Doh? They were making all kind of groovy stuff in here a while ago, but I didn't video it. What you got there? Play-Doh? First thing he tried to do before I could tell him not to put it in his mouth was put it in his mouth. And my husband came out here a while ago and took the hose and cleared all this off that y'all saw earlier, so that when the kids want to come back out here later, they got a whole new canvas to draw stuff on. I sent Jaden out here to pick his stuff up he left in the yard. Some birds tweeting, boy. They just tweeting up a storm. It's so pretty out here today, though. It's a good Easter day. Well, I hope everyone has had a great Easter. You'll have had your Easter by the time you see this, if you celebrate Easter and everything. But anyway, I am going to call it a day. I call it a vlog with my hairdo. And going in there and help clean up the Play-Doh and get ready to get the rest of the meal ready. And probably sit down and edit and work on this video here. But anyway, thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time on the next video. Bye-bye.